Hello everyone, my name is Sana Mahajan. I am a legal intern in Lexis Company, and today's topic of mine is upon the fundamental rights of Indian citizenship, which are mentioned under the Constitution of India. And firstly, we must know about the fundamental rights. What is the basic main aim of the fundamental rights of the Indian citizen? Fundamental right is a character of a right contained in the Constitution of India. Fundamental right assured all Indians to ensure that we live in peace and harmony as citizens of India. In this video, we will now discuss or look at the fundamental rights of Indian citizens as per the Indian Constitution. Firstly, there is a right to equality. Right to equality ensures that every citizen in the same under the law. Hence, any person, irrespective of the age, gender, caste, creed, religion, language, social status, and are considered as equal. And the right to equality ensures that all persons are treated equally in India. And the following article is the Constitution ensures the right to equality. That is, firstly, Article 14. Equality before law, Article 15, Article 16, 17 and 18. Then there is a right to freedom as per the fundamental right. That is, the Indian citizen enjoys 6 freedoms as per the Constitution. The right to freedom ensures that Indian citizen can carry out their life peacefully and without undue restrictions, harassment or oversight by the government. That is under 19 of the Indian Constitution, freedom of speech and expression, to assemble peacefully without arms, to form association or any union, or to move freely throughout the territory of India, to reside and settle in any part of the territory of India, the practice of any profession or carry out any occupation, trade or business. And thereafter, there is a right against exploitation. All Indian citizens enjoy a right against being exploited and misused. The right against exploitation provides, and the Constitution protects the children and vulnerable and the poor from blooded labor, child labor, and human trafficking. And this article of the Constitution ensures right against the exploitation of India, that is Article 23 and Article 24 of the Indian Constitution. And thereafter, right to freedom of to religion. India is a secular country with the people of different faith living in harmony, and Indian citizens can practice as religion of choice and perform rituals and activities as per the religions or customs accordingly. And Article 25, Article 26, 27 and 28 deals with the right to freedom of religion based. And there is a cultural and educational right provided to the Indian citizens in the Constitution provision of Article 29 and 30. The culture and the education right in the Constitution protects the right of customs of the minorities. And further, the Constitution provides for any community that has a language and script of its own has the right to conserve and develop it. And thereafter, there comes the constitutional remedies. Right of constitutional remedies empowers Indian citizens and to approach a court of law, and in case of denial of federal right, and the right, this right is gives also empowers court to preserve and safeguard the citizen from the fundamental rights laid down it in the Constitution. And Article 32 provides the remedies of enforcement of such rights. Guys, with this we come to know about the fundamental rights which are mentioned under the Indian Constitution, and which every citizen of India must know about it and start protecting your rights with this. And please to subscribe this channel, and if you need any information related to it, please to write in a comment section.